A man connected to a 2018 traffic crash involving a street race in Temple is behind bars. Rodney Darnell Alexander is in Bell County Jail on a charge of racing on the highway resulting in serious bodily injury. In August of 2018, officers responded to a crash where witnesses told police two cars had been racing before running a red light and hitting another car. Warrants for Devin Cox and Alexander were issued in March of 2019. Cox was arrested back in April of 2019 for the same case.